Hey everyone, so today I decided let's react to the Chilling Adventures of Sabrina cast photos. So let's get into it. So just in case you're wondering, I'm looking on my computer right here. So, and I'll probably have a screen grab of the pictures down there. The first picture, Sabrina Spellman. Okay, so she's with her classmates, it looks like, and they're with an adult figure. So I'm assuming that's Madam Satan, the teacher that gets possessed. Cause, oh, just so you know, I read the comic book when it first came out, so, yeah. Harvey Kinkle, low-key. Ross Lynch, he looks really, like, he will always be Austin and Allie to me, you know? But, well, Austin, but you're not Allie, but you know what I mean. But, oh my god. At first, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't too happy about his casting because I was kind of like, oh, can't we get more of, like, a jock, you know? But don't get me wrong, Ross Lynch is hot, but, you know. But I love the way he looks in here because, like, he has, like, the preppy right-wing, facade with the darkness just beneath. And I like him with brown hair too. It does him well. I'm impressed so far. Next we have Rosalind Walker and Susie Putnam. Oh my god, is that like a, what do you call that? Like this, is she like a descendant of that one person from the witch trials? Hold on, let me Google it real quick, okay? I remember that name from doing, when I used to do research on the Salem witch trials. Oh yes, the Putnam. She was one of the girls who were the afflicted girls who caused all that chaos in Salem. Mm-mm-mm. Bitches ain't shit. Not her, but you know what I mean, like, back then. So she's a descendant of one of the people who started the witch trials. I wonder if Riverdale and Greendale are all New England towns, because this gives me very New England witch Nathaniel Hawthorne tale vibes. You know, I wonder if Riverdale and Greendale are all New England towns. Aunt Hilda. I like this picture of her because she looks very, you know, like this nice and like, you know, but she's kind of puts me in the mind of, Sarah Sanderson from Hocus Pocus, like, she was goofy and fun, but you knew kind of like she had like a sadistic, evil side. So I like that. Aunt Zelda, okay. Come through, Joan Crawford. Come through. No, come through, Betty Davis. Come fucking through. This video just got demonetized. It's okay. Let's see. Ambrose Spellman. Oh my god. Loki? Daddy. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, look at the pumpkins in the background. I love shows that, you know, really decorate for the season. No matter if it's 4th of July, Christmas, Halloween, whatever. I love a show that can get into, like, you know, a season. Okay, sorry, my camera cut out because it said it was full of memory. So, not memory, storage. Time out. So, the exact moment my phone stopped recording when I thought it was recording was when I got to Madam Satan's picture. However, since I didn't record it, you know, because my phone malfunctioned, hashtag big ups to today's technology, I was like this, I'm just gonna tell you guys that I think she's slayed, they got the perfect actress, yada yada yada, she's perfect and she slays my existence. Hail Madam Satan. Well, you know what I mean. God watch over me. But yeah, you know what I mean. Bye. You get it. It's cut off. No. Is the Weird Sisters. Okay, I love them already. They look villainous. They look evil. They look conflicted. Like the costumes. I like the black girl's hair. Shall she got the finger waves. Like, bitch, come all the way through. Like, on another level. Like, so their name is Agatha, Prudence, and Dorcas. I like that. They're kind of like the Mean Girls. Like, I feel like they would be the type, like, if the Mean Girls were like Regina George and were like, you can't sit with us, though. These girls would be like, bitch, we don't want to. Nicholas Scratch. Oh, I like that. That's kind of like a play on Old Scratch, which is a key term or a nickname for the devil, especially in like tales like, you know, The Devil and Tom Walker and stuff like that. I like that. That's very creative. The devil is in the detail. Father Blackwood. Oh, he looks sinister and evil, like he's just out to ruin this girl's life. Next. So I guess that's all the photos. I was gonna do a reaction to the trailer, but since you guys already seen, so I've already seen it, it wouldn't be like an honest reaction. I would just be putting on for YouTube, and I don't know if you want that, cause nobody really watches my video, so I don't want to be like,
all my followers wanted me to react to this video.
And really, bitch, I just did it cause I wanted to. But yeah, so if you like this TV show, subscribe. If you don't like this TV show, subscribe. You know, and let me know if you want me to do more videos on it. I'm probably gonna review each episode as I watch it on Netflix when it premieres. So, and I'll probably have like a Halloween like little get together with just me and myself. So it's not really a get together. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what I can get better at. Sorry this video was bad quality and all over the place, but I want to do it real quick and get it up for you guys. So yeah, that's about it. But yeah, I'm excited for The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. October 26th cannot come fast enough. So. Thanks, bye.
A little like a celebrity. A made nigga way bigger than the mother cat you love to see. I'm getting paid like I'm supposed to. My homies call me on my mobile, wanna hang, we still close to. I switch position with them pole cats. I write raps, make millions like that. I like that. And I never was a rich man, a rubber band for a